For me, and for what, again, within my research in the last few years and watching technology just explode, you know, watching the power of this little device that has changed our world more, I would argue, more than the pen, more than the printing press, more than maybe even the wheel, and maybe even more than fire has brought the changes in our relationships, the way we talk to each other, the way we treat each other, how everything is depicted for us. This is one of our greatest teachers, our cell phones and laptops and other internet-enabled devices. It has changed our world so much that we have a lot of catching up to do as parents, that this is why we need to talk about this at an early age to kind of start letting our kids know this is not just the way, this is not the only answer, you know, what's being depicted, this, you know, what's happened. Our relationships are not just screen-based. You know, they have provide, you know, these screens have provided us amazing opportunities. You know, here you and I are talking several states away. You know, this is going to be watched by people all over the country. And so we have these wonderful tools, but there are also major consequences to these tools. One of them being how disconnected we are, that there is a increasing lack of intimacy in our relationships, in between husbands and wives, between parents and children, in our communities. How many kids do we see walking around like this all day? You
Pretty
know,
much every preteen and teenager.
exactly. And for me, that is critical in having these conversations about sex and intimacy because we are losing so much of that. So we have got to teach intimacy. We've got to teach healthy relationships so that our kids know how to function in the digital world and in real life. And so that's why that's people might think, well, that's not really sex, but to me it is. That's the building blocks, that intimacy, relationships, friendships, love, caring, kindness. These are those steps. This is that creation. This is part of that big picture that we have to help our children understand and create. So that to me is why we have got to start talking about these topics.